Yeah, we went to go see AJR live. It was one of the most unforgettable experiences we've ever had. But first, our day started like this. Wake up, coffee obviously, then the gym because we love to eat good food. Came home and spent some time with our dachshunds because they need love and attention too. Their names are Thor and Loki. Thor is the brown one and Loki is the black one. Oh, and I love bonsais. These dogs are our whole world. They're basically like our children. All right, enough with the wieners. We need to go see AJR.
My grandpa fought in World War II. He was such a noble dude. I can't even finish school. Missed my mom and left too soon. His dad was a fireman who fought fire so violent. I think I bought my...
It took an hour and 20 minutes from Napa to San Francisco. We crossed 1, 2, 3, 4 bridges to get there. Oh, and we can't forget about the Golden Gate Bridge, but we didn't go that way. San Francisco is one of the best cities to visit. We love coming out here and enjoying concerts, food, the pier, and going to Giants games. But lately, it seems as though the city has digressed, with so much more homelessness and tents taking over the streets. It's hard to see for a city I once loved. We found a parking garage right under our hotel, Stay Pineapple. And no, the pineapple's not upside down. Literally everything in this place has a pineapple. Pineapple pillow, pineapple dog, pineapple cup, pineapple charger, pineapple robe. They even had pineapple toilet paper, but I won't show you that. Cheers. All right, now it's time to get ready. It's usually my fiance that doesn't know what to wear, but this time it was me. I actually ended up switching my outfit at the last second. And now we're off to a concert we'll never forget. Probably because I took a lot of video footage, so you can't really forget that. This was the best concert I've ever been to. And now you get to see why.
Would you go to the bottom of the sea, where none of your problems could find you? Or would you go back to that first snowfall from when you were a kid? The one that doesn't quite feel the same now that you're all grown up? Would you face your worst fear? Or maybe you'd go to that party you were never invited to? Oh my god, no, not that. Would you go to the future? Or would you go
back to before you were born? Everybody talked like this for some reason.
Maybe you go here. Or here. Or here. Or maybe here. Or here. Maybe you go here. Or would you rather be standing in the Trade Center right now, surrounded by thousands of people who, for once, like all the same shit you do? Well, all right then. Let's go there.
Wish I was a star. So I couldn't feel it yell in my face. It paid no big deal, but I miss the way we make a big smile. Don't wanna be stoned, I change my mind. I wish I had eyes in the back of my head. Then I could see the places I've been. But then I would know that you're talking shit. I don't wanna know what my friends think. Wish I were my dog out on the lawn. I'd be so glad when I hear you come home. But if I were my dog, I wouldn't live long. I'm sure gonna miss her when she's gone. I wish I could act in a show on TV, cause then I could practice not being me. I'll practice my cry, put it into my reel. But you won't believe me when I cry for real. I wish that my brain would chip in size. I'd nail every joke, I'd win every fight. But I get too deep with that kind of mind. I don't wanna know the point of life. In some other life, I would be rich. I'd drive out of style, I'd cover the bill. But couldn't complain about anything small. Nobody knew bad for me at all. If I was cocaine or a bottle of Jack, I'd get invited. DJ is crying for help. I gotta leave for Paris now. My bank goes on at 10, and my dad can't get out of bed. These things take time on the bed. They never good.
He was not happy. Yeah, you know what? Now it's kind of coming back to you, right? There we go. That's it. There's no drop. It's been out for 100 years, this song. There's no drop in Sober Up.
And I've been so good, but it's still getting harder. I've been so good, where the hell is the karma? I've been so good. I've been so good this year.
In the 18 years that we've been a band, one thing has been constant. There's always been some people who absolutely fucking hate us.
Two or three minutes.